Hello everyone, Rachel Sandler back with a voice teacher reaction video. This song was so highly requested, there was no way I couldn't do it. So I am back at it again with a Shakira reaction video to the song Empire at The Voice UK live in 2014. Here we go. So Shakira really has that classic nasal sound, and her vibrato is very fluttery. So she goes, take off all your skin, you're free. And it's like you can hear all the little H's in her vibrato, and you can hear the sound very much concentrated in her nose. That is how she achieves that signature Shakira sound.
Shake off all of your sins and give them to me.
She also uses a lot of vocal give it to me, give it to that kind of sound. What that is it's your vocal folds going like this, and they're rubbing together like two sticks trying to make a campfire, except they're more like this direction. But either way, it's just a rubbing together of the vocal folds that creates that effect.
Closer, let me back in. I wanna be yours, wanna be your hero.
Nice little belt, and then she ends it with a little bit of an aspirate sound.
But my heart beats.
More vocal fry.
Like the empires of the world unite. We are alive.
She also does these yodel sounds. See that it, what that's doing is basically it's when you put a lot of pressure at the bottom and then you try to sing a high note, but the pressure from the bottom is so great that it creates this little flip sound. You have to like really lean into it in order to get that. And she does them so quickly. They're actually quite difficult to do without a lot of practice.
And the stars make love to the universe. You're my wildfire every single night. We are alive.
And her face is so relaxed. So her sound, it's not hurting her, but it's very much concentrated in a very nasal place. I said this before about Shakira. If young singers are listening to Shakira for inspiration, she is a fabulous singer, but her sound is very specific and iconic. And if young singers start to imitate that sound, they're not going to sound authentically like themselves. So whether or not this is Shakira's baseline sound or not, I'm not super sure, but she has built her career around the sound and it totally works for her. It's just always interesting when young singers try to imitate a sound like this, then we start getting these little Shakira juniors instead of, you know, whatever the kid's voice might be. It's just such a unique sound.
The stars make love to the universe, and you touch me, and I'm like, and I'm like.
Oh. I wasn't expecting that big belt because she's like, and I'm like, and I'm like, and I'm like, and then she's like, woo! And then she goes really, really high with the belt. That's awesome. There's definitely an effect on the microphone that's making it very echoey. It almost sounds like it's like a radio edit. It sounds like a little bit like she's underwater, or there's like a certain level of distortion that's being added by the mic. It's very cool with her sound. Also, look at the set. This is amazing. You hear that like echoey sound on her mic?
Follow you down wherever you go. I am, baby, I'm bound to you when you know. Closer, pull me in tight. I wanna be yours, wanna be your hero.
Do you guys hear all of those yodels she's doing? She must have done like five or six in just that phrase alone.
But my heart beats. Like the empires of the world unite, we are alive. And the stars make love to the universe. They're my wildfire every single night. We are alive.
She's giving us a lot of full belt in this chorus. It's so cool when she goes up for that last and I'm like, and it's in full belt, but they add this effect to the microphone that just like really enhances what she's doing. Judge is like, oh yeah. That is a really clear belt up there. Oh, we're getting to a bridge. I was getting really comfortable in the verse chorus. Now we're going to go into a new section. I like when she's bringing it back, although I know she said the words a bunch of times, but like that time I had literally no clue what she was saying because she's so nasal and like connecting everything together. It's really hard to piece together the words, but doesn't matter. It's not, I don't think it's really about the words. It's about the sounds that are coming out of her face. They're nice. We are alive. Another yodel. Something really classic in Shakira is not only does she put the yodel in the middle of the phrase, which a lot of pop singers do, but she'll finish the phrase in like head voice and then she'll do a little yodel up. It's so quick that sometimes you can't even distinguish what the pitch is that she's yodeling up to, but it definitely is like a little signature touch that she adds at the end of some phrases. You're my wildfire every single night. We are. She should have there. She goes, we are. She adds like this little thing, and I can't even tell where the pitch is because it's so fast. When the stars make love to the universe, you touch me, and I'm like. Once again with that microphone. Oh, now she's holding the mic upside down. Those are things you can only do when you're a pop star. Anyone else holds the mic upside down and they're like, you're a crazy person. Shakira does it. They're like, oh, you're so freaking cool. She's awesome. Wow. What a really amazing performance. Shakira is so versatile in the types of vocal timbres that she brings to the table. She has this really unique, fluttery kind of vibrato. She really does those yodels at the end of the phrase, sometimes in the middle. She really brings some really nice belt to the table as well. She is just a really versatile and unique singer, and I think that's what makes her so popular. Her fans are really big fans because she is so unique and so true to herself. If you kind of listen to Shakira throughout the years of her, singing different types of songs, even if the style of the song slightly changes, her tone is very signature, and I really like that she sticks to that. So I hope this reaction was what you guys were looking for. This was a lot of fun. As always, if you enjoy my videos, please subscribe to my channel and let me know if there are other videos you would like me to react to. All right, guys, I will catch you at the next one. Bye.